on our way to Baguio, and we're so excited because we will be celebrating my boyfriend's 22nd birthday. Our first destination is Cafe in the Sky. We're enjoying the view while eating breakfast before we proceed to our next destination. Next is PMA, Philippine Military Academy. So I would like you to meet my friends and my boyfriend. They are my travel buddies. I'm with my boyfriend, Bon Adrian Ignacio, together with my couple friends, Pamela and Tristan. And of course, with the third wheel, Nino! This is one of the reasons bakit gustong-gusto ko pumunta ng Baguio. Mabibili niyo lang siya ng 30 pesos, sulit na sulit. And our next stop is Botanical Garden. F na F niya, hala, sige po, spak. We are wearing the Philippine ethnic Igorot costumes. Our next stop is Wright Park. Ang daming horsey. Pero ito talaga yung bukod tangi. Ang cute-cute! Pero ang angas nung nasa gitna, kulay black. Gusto ko nga palang ipakilala sa inyo si Bebe Labs. Uy, Bebe Labs, galit ka pa ba? Sorry kung pinaghintay kita ng matagal, ha? Uy, sorry na. Sorry na, Bebe Labs. Kiss na lang kita. Sige na, sorry na, sorry na, baby. Hi, marupok yan. Liligan na yan. Hi, galit-galitan. Liligan na yan. Buti na tayo, Bebe Labs. Ang pogi mo naman po. Pagod kayo sa buhay, isipin niyo na lang kung gaano kapagod to. Kawawa naman. Ano bang ginawa mo kagabi? Aalam po na, GY ka. So now, we are here at Mines View Park. It's been a long, tiring first day of the tour. So now, we're heading back to our transient house. It's time to rest, guys. Thank you. now, it's our second day of the tour. Our first stop is Strawberry Farm. Our second stop is Tobosa Colorful House. Next is the Bell Church. Ang ganda ng sunlight, kaya pagbigyan nyo ako sa selfie na to. Next is the Diplomat Hotel. Alam nyo ba na ang Diplomat Hotel ay pinatayo bilang bahay bakasyunan ng mga Dominikano sa Dominican Hill sa Baguio taong 1913 up to 1915. Idinisenyo ni Father Roque Ruano, pinasinayaan ng taong 1915, ginawang paaralan at pinangalanan ng Colegio del Santissimo Rosario ng taong 1915 to 1918. Ito ay nagsilbing kandungan ng mga pamilya at paring Dominikano noong panahon ng Hapon taong 1942 hanggang 1945. Ginamit ito ng mga Hapon bilang huling tanggulan taong 1945. Binomba ng mga sundalong Amerikano buwan ng Abril 1945 at pinaayos taong 1945 up to 1947. At ginawang Diplomat Hotel ng 1973 to 1987.
Masabi mo, pre?
Seven.
Teka lang. Nag-umontage ako pare.
Ay, nabi, bumababa na siya.
Yeah.
ka.
Here comes the pingo.
So that's all for this video. Please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Follow me at my accounts. Thanks for watching!